I'd like to call upon stage Mr. Srinivasan Swami, the president of IA India chapter and the chairman and managing director of RK Swami BBDO, to say a few words.
Good morning. It's all right. So good morning, all right. Because we're gathered here for a very important event. Therefore, it has to be good morning. My good friend Bobby's sister, Dr. Sarda, Anuja Gulati, distinguished speakers who come from across spectrum of marketing, communication, media, and television and film industry, of course, and my own fellow professionals. It's an important initiative that IEA has taken up, but this initiative was not thought of after the gruesome incident that took place in Delhi in December. It was something that my good friend Ramesh has been talking to Ladli, looking at how gender sensitization has to be put on the agenda, at least for the communication industry, advertising industry. And it so happened that the incident that happened in Delhi shook us up so badly, we thought we should broad base our approach to the subject. It is not the advertising community who is at fault. It could be that the television industry, the film industry, even the stories that get written in various publications needs to actually look at this in a most serious way. Without thinking, unconsciously, subconsciously, there has been instances of where women have been typified, the roles have been assigned to something that is not making womanhood proud. I think what we have been unwittingly, unconsciously doing, if you start discussing it, bring it back to a consciousness, much of the issues I think will be addressed. And one reason why this seminar again is being done is to sensitize all of us that there are issues that we need to look at and we need to address together. We also felt that it is not adequate to just have one seminar or whatever. It is important for us to have the consciousness again to be internalized and get into a kind of program which will get the entire country to take note of. And with the help of Ladli, we identified that subject that we need to address as sexual harassment in public places, what is commonly referred to as eve-teasing, a subject we need to address because we felt that that is the mother of all evils. If you address this sexual harassment in public places in some manner, we can address most of the violence that takes place against women. And how we want to do that is to announce a contest which will call for all major agencies in India to develop a campaign. And we're going to have our creative directors pick maybe a few campaigns out of that and then put that in front of behavioral scientists, NGOs, people who can contribute to finalizing the campaign and pick the final campaign. And that campaign, we hope, will be run across various media in India because we do believe that we have the goodwill to get that campaign published across print, television, internet, radio, and all of that. So we do expect that to happen next couple of months. The campaign plan brief is ready. We're going to announce it shortly, immediately after the seminar, and we will get cracking with that. But this day is all about talking about how we can get sensitized. We need to look at film industry, television industry, communication industry, and we have wonderful speakers. Last count, I saw 18 speakers who are going to speak to us. We're going to be, certainly giving different perspectives. But I do want to, throw in a word of caution. This is not about male bashing. It's not about gender bashing. All men are equally concerned of how women get typified. At least people in this room are all very conscious of that. So we don't need necessarily say it is the men who do. Actually, more often than not, scriptwriters are women who are typifying men, women more than men. So this is a quality that is prevalent in this country. We need to be cautious of this. It's not just about bashing somebody. It's about all of us collectively trying to do something. But this program wouldn't have been possible but for three important people in this room. Ramesh Narayan, the silent crusader, who started off this thought in the month of November. Kaushik Roy, who very kindly took on the responsibility of chairman public service projects of IAA, and Monica Tata, where is she? Right there. She's been a rock star. So she's been doing all the great work, and of course, but this program again wouldn't have been possible for the wonderful speakers who immediately said yes when we approached them. Very senior people in the industry, coming from advertising, filmmaking, or television serial production. They're all here. I think this program is going to be already, it's off to a great start because the speakers we have are wonderful. So I think let's look forward to a great day. Thank you.